Tonight at 7 o'clock, Governor Paul LePage will deliver his annual State of the State address here in the House chamber of the State House in Augusta to a joint session of the state legislature. A few previews coming out on the governor's Twitter account about what he will discuss tonight. He's going to talk about Maine families and their financial struggles, and he's going to talk about education. Beyond that, we really don't know. We do know the governor met for the first time this legislative session with Democratic leaders yesterday. We're going to talk to both Democrats and Republicans and hear from the governor's office and have a preview of tonight's address. In Augusta, Paul Merrill, News 8.